savage landscape of ice and despair has brought me to madness and stranded me there. Let me go. Ah, let me go. Trapped in the grasp of a long polar night, pray to the sky and the old southern lights. Let me go.
I saw something from the highway and it looks like this beautiful building. So I found a little access road that crosses the highway, and here I am. Okay. All right, guys, there it is. I don't know if you can see it, but right there is a big structure, stone structure. And gotta see what it is.
Of home, but this lonely landscape won't leave me alone. Let me go. Ah, let me go.
Looks like there's a hole to get in. Oh wow. It's just like this big empty, it's just a stone structure without a roof. I don't know. I'm gonna check and see what the front looks like before I attempt to get in there. Rocks though. Look at that. That's really cool. So this is inside this structure, and it's right on the water, somewhere in Fall River, off of 24, on an access road. Let me go check out the front.
Scan the horizon and wait for a sign, but haunted by fear that I'm losing my mind. Let me go. Ah, let me go. Home. Show me the way to go home. Home. Show me the way to go.
So Route 24 is over there, and you can just barely see the stone structure from the highway, and this is what you see peeking out from the highway. There's this little channel of water that goes from the water out there. There's a channel leading in, and it's thorny, leading in to inside. Looks like there's a doorway here. I have no idea. This is a view from inside this stone structure. People, what this could be, some people in my circle, and I was told that it was an ice house. But I don't know about that. I'm not sure.
Of a long polar night, pray to the sky and the old southern lights. Let me go. Ah, let me go.
Just in this big open area right over here near the water, and then it connects into another doorway that I'm standing in right here, and then it goes into this area out here. And now I'm in another section of this big stone structure. I wonder what that was. That big long empty spot, or open spot rather. Here's another one. Here's another one. Look at all the vines. Look at all these vines growing. It's cool. Look at cool. Right, so this is the second chamber of this structure, and then through there, if I can get over there, there's another opening into another section of this building. And here's another section. So here's the third big open area in this big building.
Scan the horizon and wait for a sign, but haunted by fear that I'm losing my mind.
Castle-like in appearance, and it sits right on the water, with water being fed in. And looks like there's another building somewhere out here somewhere, so I'm gonna check that out. So here's just a backing up, here's just a full view. There's down by the water, then there's one chamber, a second chamber, and a third chamber. But I'm walking out in these woods, and it looks like there's some sort of a wall off in the distance. So I'm gonna check this out. I'm trying to be quick, but I can't help it. Just hope there's not a cop waiting for me up at the top. But anyways, onward. Let's check out this tree. It's like a tree of knots. The whole tree is just nothing but knots and stuff. It's really cool. Some sort of creature lives in there. But anyways, let's go check out the stone wall. Anyways, here's a wall near that big stone structure through the woods. And this wall goes all the way down to the water. And I wonder if there's anything up beyond there. I really want to check it out, but I don't know. But I'm here, so why the hell not? Just walking along these walls. A lot of history back here. I just wish I knew what it was. I'll have to do some more research and to find out. But yeah, I don't know, maybe this divided property. Don't know. Some bones. Looks like a jawbone, or some sort of a jawbone, or part of a jawbone.
That savage landscape of ice and despair has brought me to madness and stranded me there. Let me go. Ah, let me go.
It's an eye bolt. Across from the stone structure. This place, whatever this place was, there's a date of 1864. So this is built in 1864, whatever this place is. Wow, huh? Also across from that structure, it looks like there was something else out here. Here's another foundation. There's another foundation of something that used to be out here. Wow.
Pray to the ice and the wind and the sea, let me go.